With the third pick in the 2013 WNBA draft, the Tulsa Shock selects Skylar Diggins from the University of Notre Dame.
Rebecca, not only are they getting an immediate winner, they're getting a social media star. No college athlete had more Twitter followers. She infuses a winning attitude immediately with this franchise.
Yeah, and it's not about the first game that she plays with the Tulsa Shock. It's going to be the first time she's on the practice floor with her teammates. This is a player who demands excellence, demands effort, demands energy every time she's on the basketball court.
Well, Skylar, you were telling me earlier today that when you got to Notre Dame, they had just lost in the first round of the NCAA tournament. Is you transformed them to three straight national championship appearances. How can you transform Tulsa?
Well, I just want to do my job as a point guard and come in and do whatever the team needs me to do and try to be that floor general and the leader. And so many great opportunities with the rule changes this year, defensive 3 seconds, the three-point line move back. It'll give me a lot of opportunity to work with a lot of space and kind of use the pick and roll, which is my bread and butter.
You've had such a luxury. You grew up in South Bend. You played your college ball in South Bend. You could have maybe gone to Chicago close to home, but what's it going to be like to go all the way to Tulsa?
Well, Notre Dame and South Bend are the best fans. They have the best fan base in the nation. I know they'll support me anywhere that I go, and so will my parents. And I'm just excited about this opportunity. Holly, this is a dream come true, and I can't believe I'm here right now.
I know that people often describe you as a winner. What is it about you that you think makes you a winner that you can now take to your next level?
Well, just my competitive nature and just wanting to be the best and my work ethic. And I hope I can bring that down to Tulsa and do whatever Coach Klopp needs me to do.
Coach Klopp, she's already very familiar. Thank you.
Thanks.